I've had a restoration shop for over 35 years. Some people have asked me, what's the oldest vehicle I've ever done? I'd have to tell them it's this 1887 Horse and Buggy. Stripped it down to bare wood, redid it all in black lacquer and clear coated it, and put 450 handmade buttons on the interior in crushed velvet. Took me about, 2.5 months to complete.